I would actually beat him without my headbutts and with gloves on. I'm that confident in my skills when it comes to knockout power and elbows. I'm not afraid of anything that you could do. At least I need one last fight, and then I could just rise to the sunset. I don't even need to fight anymore. I already made my money. I already did my thing. I'm doing this for fun. So let's maybe a good farewell fight. And if Buakaw's not a kid, we can make it happen.